Second down, Josh Edwards gonna get it, dance in the hole, and then run hard and still on his feet. Edwards down to the 31. I would say that Archer did a poor job of tackling, but guy's just hard to get down. He's thick.
And Archer's been tackling so well all game. But look at this second effort and then the third effort, just keeping his feet moving, spinning out of it. Putting Milton in position to score.
Yates will take the snap. Hand off. Split defenders. And get into the end zone for a Milton touchdown. My goodness.